The claw, fashioned from the branch of a redwood tree, is wrapped in copper sheet metal, encrusted with hundreds of nails, and obsessively embellished with jewelry, marbles, and other simple found objects. This is one of a series of nail sculptures that Seymour Locks began in 1948 and exhibited widely, the first time at the San Francisco Museum of Art's annual exhibition in 1950. As one of the earliest to create such a unique sculpture, Locks played the role of godfather and groundbreaker to San Francisco artists. The claw shows the influence of Bay Area abstract expressionism in its use of raw, unfinished materials and primitivism. Locks saw the nail sculptures as having a power of their own, and, in this, he identified with the role of the shaman.